Storm remnants making for wet weather across the state tonight and in through tomorrow. We're not quite done with that moisture from what was formerly Celia, and that's sticking around for another day or so. 81 Honolulu, 74 Lihue, 83 for Kahului as well as Hilo. Here's our rain situation right now. A band of showers moving in from the north, keeping things very wet for Kauai as well as Oahu. Closer look shows you all that rain moving through. Great, because we're under some drought conditions for parts of the state. Somewhat clearing for Oahu right now, but the North Shore still could get some more shower activity throughout the evening. Maui, by comparison, has been drier. Little rain near Hana, and that's pretty much about it. Maybe some near the mountains. And the Big Island earlier near Hilo, flood advisory posted for that area. Winds are actually southerly here, so you can see that rain moving in from the south. Also along the Kona coast, we have some thicker showers for the islands. Overall, the storm remnants will move to the west and out of our area by Wednesday. Trades return after to fill in that weather. In surf, a small bump for the south shores. We'll see about anywhere from 2 to 4 footers tomorrow. East side is still up, however, 4 to 7 feet. So tomorrow, mostly cloudy, numerous showers. Some could be heavy at times with southeasterly winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Again, those trades return Wednesday. That's when things will start to feel a lot cooler. Right now, it's just muggy weather with those southerly winds. And then we looked ahead to Darby, and it looks like as Darby approaches the state, possibility for some rain increases Saturday as far out as a week from now. Joe, back to you.